What is cannon hopping? Cannon is, I think, maybe related to the English word coney. Does that help?
Rabbit, like a...
Rabbit.
OK.
So rabbit hopping.
So hopping like a bunny. Bunny hopping.
Hopping like a bunny, but it's a sport.
Rabbit. Oh,
for sure it is.
Show jumping.
Show jumping for rabbits is the right answer.
Sure, sure.
It's not that big a sport in Britain, but in Denmark and the Scandinavian countries, they take it pretty seriously, and they have world records and they have championships and...
Who's winning? Who's the current world champion?
Well, I can tell you the world record holder for the long jump is Yabu, who's Danish. 3 metres.
With Flopsia, close second.
Thyssen has the high jump record at 99.5 centimetres. They haven't yet broken the metre on the high jump. But there are nearly 1,000 rabbit show jumpers in Sweden alone. And the sport is also practised in the UK, Denmark and the US. And Lisbeth Janssen has written 2 books about the sport.
Hmm. Do they dope test them afterwards?
She does say that the sport will allow a rabbit to live twice as long, up to 10 or 12 years, as compared to the average 5 years that one in a hutch will live.
Yeah, so it's very important to take care of your rabbit properly as well. You've got to bathe them in hot water with potatoes and onions.
Let's have some footage of some working... Oh,
large footage.
Jumping. Here they go.
Sure, OK.
Oh, cute! Oh, that's cute! Oh, I can't bear it.
That's a big one. Oh! Oh, he's going to refuse. No, he's up. Oh!
Just shut it.
Over he goes.
Oh, he's had
a... And a final little one. Bravo!
Thank you for watching. Do remember to subscribe to the QI channel and click here to watch more videos. Well, please, come on, pick something.